Hi, I'm Jessica, and I've chosen to get the flu shot this year because I'm getting up there in age. And while when I was below 30, I thought, nothing can get me, I'm not going to get the flu shot. As I get older and older, I realize that it's very important to listen to our health officials that tell us that it is safe and there is no problem with taking a flu shot, and it's really going to help the greater community around me. So, I am a proud flu shot recipient this year.